big guys on the court today. We've also got some very talented players as well. One of them being Taryn Sullivan, of course. An absolute dream. That's a fine score. And picking up the foul. The offensive rebounds there. It was the 3 points of Matt Wide, but it wasn't sunk, but that one was. It's just Slimane, the captain, leading by example.
They've got to play with a little bit more confidence. They've been rattled here by a team that's just sharing the basketball and shooting it well.
What's going to happen? Of course, Ben Rhomdan will want to pick that up. He's the man. And it comes out. There's a chance. Malbrook gets the ball out. Here is Slimane. Slimane for three. It's in. It's in. Why don't they do that? And then we get in two more quarters. We do six quarters. Wait a sec. That doesn't make sense, does it? Mathematically, I'm not good. But that was a three-pointer, and that came from no man's land. We got the ball back here, and of course, you can see what he's trying to do. I love the way that he plays Araki. And this is great play. That's a three. That's a three. That's a three from...
It might be a little too late, but it's good to have him here in the fourth quarter.
A little bit of momentum. I don't believe it. It's Slimane again out wide. It's ridiculous, isn't it? Slimane. Abada. They're a unit. And look, he's at it again, isn't he? Slimane.